Understand and improve how you run with process modeling in SAP Signavio. Moving fast and adapting to change requires an in-depth understanding of how business processes run in their current state, so they can be improved moving forward. But where to start? Well, with SAP Signavio, it's easy. SAP Signavio Process Manager is a comprehensive cloud-based solution that enables organizations to collaboratively model, compare, and simulate processes and process-related content. How does it work? Once you've logged into SAP Signavio, you can get started with creating content by clicking the Create button. BPMN will be listed, alongside all the other different types of content SAP Signavio allows you to create. The editor will open, and from here, you can get started modeling. You simply drag and drop the business process modeling notation elements from the shape side panel on the left onto the blank canvas in the middle. You can also contextually build from each element using the quick menu. To speed up modeling, you can search for predefined dictionary entries and drag and drop them onto the canvas. This helps to not only speed up modeling, but also to make sure all users are leveraging the same terms and the same elements in an organization's process management environment. The toolbar at the top offers you all the tools you will need to customize and arrange the elements on the canvas. To create a complete picture of your operations, you can fill the process with more detailed and useful information. Here you can describe your process, assign roles, attach documents, define risk and controls, costs and durations, and much more, depending on your use case. Now that the process is complete, you can save it into your modeling environment. As it saves, the editor will run a convention check to uncover any notation errors and offer suggestions on what could be improved. Conventions can also be customized to maintain a certain level of conformance specific to an organization's needs. To get feedback, you can use the suite-wide collaboration functionality to share your process with anyone within your organization. They can then view the process either in SAP Signavio Process Manager or SAP Signavio Process Collaboration Hub to leave their feedback as a comment directly on the process step or on the process as a whole. Depending on an organization's setup, once a process is complete, it could be that it needs to be submitted for approval before publication. And through the power of the suite, the approval can be triggered directly from SAP Signavio Process Collaboration Hub. This is where the diagram comparison view is helpful. If the process is a revision, the approver can see the changes that were made before approving or rejecting the publication. The comparison view could also be used to compare a process with a best practice when conducting a fit gap analysis. Once approved, the process will then be readily available in SAP Signavio Process Collaboration Hub for everyone to consume and collaborate on. All this enables organizations to understand, capture, and improve their business processes fast and at scale. SAP Signavio Process Manager, as part of the SAP Signavio Process Transformation Suite, allows you to model processes collaboratively across your entire organization, rapidly speeding up your ability to react to change. Visit signavio.com to try process modeling for yourself by starting your free trial today.